can draw companies like Google and Amazon.
I felt the need to hold a policy hearing to discuss how our area can better utilize the resources we have to create economic development.
No, it's our tax money that was put into that.
We have a lot of testifiers here today that are going to explain different programs, and we have legislators from across the state explain what worked in their area so that maybe we can emulate what they did.
One of the things that I was happy to hear about was that there are a lot of assets and there are a whole lot of people sort of working and pushing in the same direction here to try and improve things. And ultimately, that's where I think you get that sort of energy moving forward, where you can start to say, okay, we can see a light at the end of the tunnel.
Our area has been hit hard over the past couple decades, and it's always been a struggle to try to convince a company that our area is the place where they should be. People definitely are here ready to work, and they do have the job set. 50 jobs are coming to the Hiram G. Andrews Center because they couldn't keep employment in Dauphin County.
Some of the small things that are starting to happen, that's where you start building that energy to make it happen right here. And that's what Representative Burns was talking about today, and I think we'll be able to move forward with into the future.
Cambria County has a trained and eager workforce. They're ready to work. We just have to match them with the employers so that we can merge them together and market our area as a place where business can grow and thrive.